What is life? A question ringing in our heads since birth. A question that always made me seek the reason of my existence. Why am I here? And how should I leave? It has never been a question of being a normal soul, but an optimistic one. A soul that finds its joy by spreading happiness wherever it goes and making a lasting impression. It's when I say that I have planted a tree, made the homeless warmer, fed the hungry, clothed the poor, that I can say that I have made this world a little better. That as much as we can be overwhelmed by it, we can also draw hope from it. Hope that we can make a change. Hope that the rightness of what we do now will be born out in the future. Whether it started years, months, or even weeks ago, it doesn't matter, because it was never a question of time. What's more important is what we accomplish through it. It will always be our commitment and duty to make the world a better place to live in. We don't want to make a difference, we want to be the difference, leaders and influencers. The world needs us because we are the future, we are hope, we are people of action.